And whenever the call comes, day or night, calm or storm, the lifeboatmen, volunteers one and all, will go out.
There was never any occasion whenever a lifeboat never launched into scraps of rain, tide or weather or nothing else.
You should be a leader, not a commander. And everyone on board's a volunteer, so you're leading a group of people, you're not commanded. And that role hasn't changed. The person who listens to their conscience is the person that makes the good calls. And if somebody says, do you think that's right, you should always question yourself.
We would have to try. We can't sit in the harbour and no go. We've got to go somewhere. Even to be closer or to do something. You cannot just say no, it's no use.